Hey there. Time for some more Silly Send It. It's 87 cars versus next gen cars. This is my first time in the next gen cars, and I'm on the pole. Kind of scary. We're going to get killed
That's
by these
the end
87
of the session.
Cars.
You're on pole. Well done.
There's, let's see, they're like, what, 5 seconds faster? So I'm gonna get run over.
Good luck, everybody.
See, we only got what, 20 laps? You know, it's just Talladega. No cautions. Everybody's gonna be silly because they're gonna send it, that's for sure. It's my Friday night excitement. I said it's my first time in these cars. It rode nice around here. I think I had that good lap though, but I will take it. Let's see, well, the 87 cars will probably catch us by what, turn 3? I'm thinking. Come on, guys, grid up.
The track temp is 86 Fahrenheit. You're in pole.
Thanks, Mr. Man. If I can say I'm in the infield care center a little bit.
Follow the pace car in the inside column.
We got a new sponsor too. We got Doritos on my car now. Thanks to whoever painted this on the next gen cars. I see Mark Martin Valvoline car next to me. I'm gonna have to get a little bit of a jump.
Are there two different types of cars in this race? Is that what those different color banners mean?
Yes, sir.
Ah, cool.
It's next gen in the 87 cars.
Blue is faster than yellow.
By a lot.
Here we go. Wow, so the pace car gets tough. Green, green, green. up. Oh man, that was so freaking perfect. I mean, where's the 87 cars?
Oh, the time left was stopped.
On that, see there, big deal, in it.
Here they come.
You got one right side. Still there. Clear up high. On your right. Clear up high. Right side. Hold your line. Clear high. Right side. Clear outside.
My back, but you're gonna go low.
They're right behind you.
Yeah, my steering wheel banged up.
You got one right side. You're leading. That's
oh,
that
I
nice
can
clear.
Leave if you want.
Yeah, if you want, I'll stay high. Goodbye.
Okay.
Time was 50.32.
My bad, one. I'm not
coming up on you. He's still there. Keep digging. Still there. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Clear up high. Right side. He's still there. Keep it together. Hold your line.
Okay, Terry. It's a master class car approaching.
Still there. Still there. Keep it steady, still there. He's still there. Clear outside. Hard low. He's still there. He's still there. Inside clear. Right side. Three wide, here in the middle. Outside line's clear.
Four.
Coming up low side.
Up lap, what's that? 51.04.
He's still there. Still there. Still there. They're all around.
position. There's some faster cars approaching. They're fighting for position. That last lap was at 50.122.
On your right. Still there. Clear up high. You're on my right side. He's still there. Clear.
And that's funny.
Kemp's running the stack setup too, which evidently ain't fast enough.
Sixth place. The lap time was at 49.55. Good lap. That's your quickest so far.
There goes the draft.
The gap to Sharp ahead is increasing. It's now 0.91. There's a faster car approaching.
Coming up on your there height. Right side. Clear up high.
P4, that was a 51.32.
Still there, clear up high.
You've just done a 51.46.
Inside's clear.
Sorry, I'm trying to get you along.
It's all good. It's all come.
Okay, Tony, halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel. Tony, it's a faster class car approaching.
On your right. Clear outside.
Guys,
Are you fucking kidding me, right?
Okay, Tony, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. P3.
That was my fault.
This car is a fucking idiot. All that. That's gonna fuck everything up. What a bunch of idiots.
There's a faster car approaching. We're on the podium. Good drive.
Well, Cena, you got a mic. Could have said something. I was trapped in the 20. I was worried about the two guys in front of me at the time.
Thanks for letting me drive it to you there, Brian.
Not a problem. I was hoping we were going to be able to catch up to him, but he was just too far out.
Yeah, we were getting a little closer there towards the end.
It looked like we gained about a second and a quarter or so. But
yeah, it's my first time in these cars too, so. Hey! Thanks for watching.